and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the cabin crew who will demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. Each seat is provided with a seatbelt. To fasten, push hands together. Tighten seatbelts by pulling loose end and to unfasten, lift the whole buckle and pull free end to release. In the unlikely event of a water landing, use your individual life vests found under your seats. Remove sharp objects from your body. To don, slip the vest over the end. Take the tapes around the waist and push ends to buckle. Pull tape to tighten. When outside the aircraft, jerk inflation tags to inflate the vest. Manual inflation tubes are found on both sides. Blow to increase air. Push pins over to release air. Lights will automatically illuminate once the battery tab is immersed in water. Do not inflate the vest inside the aircraft. Please be reminded that an authorized removal of life vest from this aircraft is a criminal offense. The cabin is pressurized. Should there be a rapid change in cabin pressure, oxygen mask will automatically drop for the compartments above you. When this happens, immediately grab the mask, pull it towards you, put it over your nose and mouth, and breathe normally. If you are traveling with a child, first put on your own mask and then the child's mask. Keep the mask on until you are advised to remove it. Please take note of the emergency exits. Park along each side of this cabin and the exits nearest to you. Information, please refer to the safety instruction card found in the seat pocket in front of you. For your information, there are slide drafts in this aircraft. This aircraft is equipped with an escape path lighting system. In case of an emergency evacuation, the lights will illuminate, leading you to the exits. Have a fun flight, everyone.